Amazing to have you this morning. You excited for the film? You guys look like you're in for a good time.
Yeah, we're really excited to be here. We've been watching actually the trailers online. So you're excited, aren't you?
This is all about a magic theme park. I'm curious, in real life, when you guys go to theme parks, are you brave? Are you on the roller coasters? Are you screaming away?
Do you know what? Rocco and Tali have been incredibly lucky because they've travelled with me since they were weenie, like 3 weeks old. So they've been to like lots of theme parks, Disneyland in America, but they're never going to remember any of it because they were obviously really tiny then. So hopefully we'll get to go back and revisit them one day. But obviously this is really lovely because this is about imagination, like imagining a theme park and then actually visiting it in your imagination from what I know about it online.
That's it, exactly. And I'm curious, when you were a little girl yourself, did you have imaginary worlds or imaginary characters that you liked to escape to?
Did I have an imaginary world that I would escape to? Do you know what I used to do when I was a little girl? I used to get inside my wardrobe and pretend it was a lift, and I'd close the wardrobe and I'd go, right, ding dong, which floor are we going down to? But yeah, we love to do imaginary play, don't we? All the time. What do you like to imagine? What have you got? An imaginary shop. What is it? It's an
ice cream shop.
An ice cream shop. And you're always making like imaginary ice creams, aren't you? But they always want real money.
So you can't get free imaginary ice cream. I mean, I know that. Everyone knows that. You have to pay for the good stuff. My final question, talking about real life adventures, what have you got coming up the rest of the year and beyond? Anything fun?
Well, real life adventures is a really, really busy next 6 weeks because we're flying out to Spain. We're going skiing in the Sierra Nevada. Then we're going to Malta, actually, with Nickelodeon to a trip out there, discovering all the things that they've got going on over Easter with Nickelodeon. Then we're going to Dubai, and then we're going to Marrakesh. So it's quite busy, 6 weeks.
Go and have a rest this morning, enjoy a nice film, and thanks for the chat.